Hey, this is Abe's Guitar Show, and today we are going to do Scar Tissue by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. I have to do this quick because I have to go, but okay. I think it's called hybrid picking or something. You get your pick, you strum with it, but you use your other fingers to strum the other strings. So it's going to start off on the 8th fret of the 5th string, and then the 10th fret of the 2nd string. So you're going to do this. You're going to pick, and then with your middle finger, you're going to strum the other string. So it's going to be like, here. It'll look like a... So then after that, it's, you change to the 8th fret 6th string and 9th fret 3rd string, and then you do the same thing except you pluck at the same time. Both the strings, the 6th string and the 3rd string, pluck at the same time. You pluck it 2 times. And then you bring them both to the 10th fret. So it'll be kind of hard for the first time. It goes like... Oh, sorry. Slide from the 10th fret of the 3rd string to the 9th fret of the 3rd string. And then you repeat it again. Then one part, I have to go, so I'll just do this quick. It's an F chord, looks like this, and then it's E minor, which is this. Okay, so then... strumming on the E minor, you're strumming the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd, and 1st strings. So, yeah. And that's pretty much it. I can't do the whole, I can't do it fast yet, I just learned it. So it should sound like... Sorry. Let me try that. Yeah, I can't really do it yet. I can only do it slowly. Okay, see you next time. This is Abe's Guitar Show. And please hit the subscribe button. It's right there. It's free? Come on. Helping me out here. Come on. Now I need some more views, so please contact your friends. See you next time.